new cases of tuberculosis confirmed in Kilgore after what was said to be an isolated incident. This comes after a student at Kilgore College tested positive for TB last month. Right now, 60 more people are being screened as a precaution. Doctors say those attending college are at a higher risk for exposure.